How are you, students? Welcome back in the online teaching of St. Thomas School. Subject English, Standard 8, Revision for First Semester Exam. So, dear students, in previous session, we have completed shortly revision for Unit 2, Unit 3, and Unit 4. Now, shortly, we will revise Unit 5 because this all chapter units already we have revised. Okay, in this activity 3, give meanings that you have to do, followed by question answer. Okay, that also you have to learn, you have to study. Understood? All the question answer you have to do. Then second part, activity number 6, that meaning also you can do. Then in activity 7, whatever question answers are there, that also you have to learn for the examination. Then activity 8, okay, if you have read the paper style which I have given, in that I have given onomatopoeia, the fill in the blanks. Okay, so this fill in the blanks also you must do. Understood? Because from this also blanks will be asked. Okay, like blank of babies, blank of keys, blank of silk. So that you do, that will be asked in your semester examination. Then activity number 9 and 10, that is just for your knowledge. Okay. Now unit 6, the Tarnetar Fair. Okay. About Tarnetar Fair, that can be asked in the form of composition also, because this lesson I have taught you, you have studied. Okay, if it is asked that Tarnetar Fair, then you can write what you have studied in Tarnetar Fair. Okay, what you have understood. Then activity number 4, match A with B, that can be asked in the form of give meanings. In that form, in that way, that can be asked. Then multiple choice, that will be given, that can be asked in the form of one line or one word question answer. Okay, then answer the following question also you have to do. Then activity 6, in that unravel the words and fill in the blanks with the suitable word. Here the words are given, that you have to unravel them, make proper, and then fill in the blanks. That also can be asked if you have read the paper style then. Okay, so that also you have to prepare. Then activity number 7 also you prepare. Okay, it is a brain teaser. Activity 8, use the correct form of the word. In that also all the blanks you study, you learn. Okay, that can be asked in your semester examination. All the fill in the blanks you can do. Okay, now you can see activity number 10. In that three different sections, three different things are there. Okay, first is a letter writing, second itinerary, and third notice writing. So this notice writing and letter writing you can do, okay, which I have given. Okay, that will be asked in your examination. You learn by heart. Letter writing and notice writing, both can be asked separately. Understood? Whatever I have given, you learn, you study. Notice writing and letter writing. Okay? So all the unit along with all the activities, all the exercise, we have completed, we have revised, we have discussed. Now there may not be any confusion, any doubt, any trouble. And everything I have given, okay, blanks, question answer, matching, composition, notice writing, later writing, everything I have given. So you study well, prepare well, and get ready for your first semester examination. Okay, I hope there may not be any doubt. So once again, I very heartily wish that you all will write beautifully the answer paper. Okay, and you will score good mark, you will get good result. So best of luck. All the best to all my dear students. Goodbye. Thank you very much.